President William Ruto kicks off his two-day development tour of the Luo Nyanza region. President Ruto commenced his tour by launching the affordable housing project in Homa Bay County. President Ruto also held meetings with all leaders from the county. President Ruto is also expected to tour Siaya County tomorrow. And two people are nursing gunshot injuries following a bandage.